When you put it that way, Garrus.
What? Does he have a baby and a wife and play League of Legends?
Yeah, that's what I said. How do you have a wife?
He plays Karthus and spams R. That's how he does it.
Oops. He had 50
Hello, everybody.
I play Varus in League because,
There we go, bro.
I'm not PC.
You see?
It's been too long since. So I live back in Clarksville where the internet is technically speaking.
I was gonna say, most people who play League.
But if I ever come back to somewhere around here, like, I'm gonna try and see if I can get back in.
I mean, you're not wrong.
I gave up on it because I just don't like
Cerebral Callus and Legacy
versus Beach Boy.
Anyway.
Like, I stopped playing Legacy.
We're just gonna go on a tirade about Legacy.
I hit a skill cap because I kept trying to say the game.
I do
play the same kind of character.
Want to add me? Can you play sometimes?
What are you playing on?
I don't give a shit. All of a sudden, you grab my webs or nothing.
Okay. Well, we can't play them.
Oh, I thought Overwatch the servers you could play with people.
No, because PC gamers are better shooters. And that would literally just destroy the entire console community.
That's not in my job description.
Yes,
and do it in the most condescending way possible.
I've had to say that for real.
Yeah.
At a place of employment.
I have said before that this is not my jurisdiction.
Should we just like.
Yes, I'm a very janky Sonic.
When he's on jump, is he
jumping?
It makes him
jump.
Oh, yeah.
I neither know enough nor want to be as smart as him. I have magic and I have dark.
I want a footstool you after that. Come here.
See, you guys...
I think he's at 200%
like,
for me to do it.
Go shield mode, quick.
Unfortunately, that doesn't work anymore. They nerfed it.
Hey, how much of these cards do with, like,
okay.
What?
Normally,
you gotta do it with a bug.
I think, say, you hate Sonic because this.
Earlier today, I was sitting there on some computer trying to get something working. I comes back there with a little box of magic cards.
I was like, hey, buddy.
Did they sell it to us?
But even if that doesn't work, it like puts them on tilt.
Yeah. It should be working.
Yeah, it's just, it took, like, Plainsline took me so much. I literally run doing it.
Was that the redhead? Was that the redhead?
I don't know.
That should tell you something about 100.
Oh, yeah.
That was at almost 150.
Plus you had to do a race.
Yeah.
This ain't no mess.
When did we get a Mr. T pop up?
At least he has more kill power than Brawl, but that's not saying.
Will Smith. That's true.
Yeah.
But
Smith.
He doesn't have his Brawl taunt.
You're too slow.
That's all. That's
is that why he's not the new independent?
No, not Shield.
I'm running away. Double tap B.
I'm just gonna run away if he's on Shield mode. I don't go near Shulks in Shield mode.
He's like,
me Hulk smash.
Make him have green skin, purple shorts, and he's the Hulk.
Well, I mean, right now he's 0-6 Hulk, so if
he's
0-6
Hulk.
I just need the prop to show up here.
0-6
Hulk.
Don't keep there, go Sonic.
I won't go Sonic on you.
Hot oil treatment.
I'll have to forfeit my turn.
I want
to
go back.
Here's the thing. I play Sonic like I play Luigi. I'm an idiot.
I just do dumb things with him.
Like, now throw
down
to look, that worked like three times.
Yes.
I have three different occasions as Luigi, just down through him and then like waited on air dodge and down taunt him.
I'm not gonna lie.
In this game, his down taunt has a kick that was like 1%.
Yeah. It's also an instant spike that kills from zero.
And like just where
like if they're on the ledge,
so situational and bad.
You know what? I'm gonna make this game something.
I've seen it. Okay, here's the thing: is one of my buddies actually caught somebody. He grabbed with the ledge down through them, and then like he didn't even wait for them to air dodge. He just did it, and they happened to air dodge, and they fell right into
the
and then they just killed themselves on the next stop. Looked at him, shook his hand, went, "You have to set. I don't care."
Carl from Young Force before he lost his hair.
Oh
like the way he dresses. He comes in flip-flops, sweatpants, and a freaking life beat.
But I know Puff is trash for this game, so I'm not even going to try that.
Puff takes a lot of effort to actually get rests in this game.
But in doubles,
it's a different story.
Holy crap, she's so fun in doubles.
I believe you, but same thing in Melee, right? Just that stage controller. She doesn't need a partner to help her cover. She kind of just does it.
Oh, good. Man, I almost lost it.
Did she jump out of the shield in this game?
Yeah.
Oh.
He can also actually dash grab people.
Because I know he's you know,
well, no, he's brushing his foot. It doesn't even make sense. Like, how big of a nerd he is. Because it was raining. And I'm like,
guys like him.
More than we do. If you're wearing flip flops and it's raining, it's sometimes better to get a little wet.
We all went to high school.
No, like, I actually went to high school.
Oh my God!
I don't know if you're aware, but you just text something really hard.
I need to push hard. I need to push hard. Where's that going? I was like, try to do it for it.
They all have the same.
I gotta hear it. I have to hear this.
That's right.
Okay, but they like take your.
There's spaced up tilts.
Yoshi isn't.
Oh no, Yoshi is frustrating. I'm aware.
Oh.
I had to think of the name. I'm
that's
sorry.
That's negative press.
No!
Combo.
I suggest you visit.
What kind
of
a season is this store?
Kapow Comics. 10 seconds later. I forgot the name of the store. It's like Kapow Super Games or something.
See, the thing is, we're just shit talking, and the next time he comes in, like, his family will be dying.
I wonder if they're ever going to decorate the bathroom like they did.
Oh, yeah.
With all the comics or something. Yeah.
Yeah, so I was at a PPTQ over at the old shop and walked into the only restroom that was open and realized by looking, there wasn't a sign on it. I guess they were close enough to moving, but there wasn't a sign on it anymore. It just had like the coats and whatnot, so I thought it was like a storage bathroom. Anyway, I saw all of the like, wait a minute, why is Raven? Here's Starfire. Wait a minute.
You were in the girl's bathroom.
But there was only like one girl there in life.
So, yeah, but also,
Granted, that one girl made top 8, but still. I hate Jones.
Well, yeah, they know. They said I got one tier 2, so I can trade. But I turned it down before getting a big job.
I can't.
He did quit his job. And went to California.
I'm not
shut the down. And had to come back.
Yeah. Well, I also see you do things like, I see you just randomly, like, dash twitch forward smash. Like, I look at your character and you're like, and then you're just forward smashing out of nowhere.
Can I get it on one?
Yes, you can.
I play Luigi. Are you
fucking recording us?
What? I have more characters.
You did not know that! You just now realized you were streaming.
I just now realized you were streaming. That's the best. That's the best.
Luigi's really, really, really good in this game.
I believe you. I just, since he doesn't wave dash, I don't know.
He's more about camping with fireballs and landing grabs. Anytime he lands a grab, he can just. You can literally just throw your controller and you'll probably do a combo.
Like, isn't there like an up throw to down B? Like his sights on the way of the camera?
Used to be.
No.
Oh, so wait, this is dash dash.
It's like a lot of shit.
What is that?
It's like this.
That is Wario's chump.
So he knows who it is.
The timing is like way stricter in Mom this than the dash dash.
1-4-3-2-6.
Timing for Tekken in this game is harder too.
I will not be a part of this. Put a big vein in a
stomach. And it charges my fart.
Of course it does. Of course it does.
Okay, it'll get us fart by 4 times, like charging.
Newman.
Do you fret one of these?
I think it's like a fourth.
Let me do it.
No,
I have to speak up for your asses now. No. I took management. I gotta deal with that shit. So no.
That's funny. Oh, that's funny.
Speaking of which,
wrong way, Peach, wrong way.
So you're going to a dividing restroom on Saturday?
Me?
Yeah. Actually, maybe. I'll go with someone else because I don't know.
You're stifling my creativity, Mom.
I will
you see,
like
I don't like long distance
travel.
I hate driving.
I love driving.
Man, well, back at the old shop when I would occasionally
open
up, I'd open up and be like, man,
just like
5 minutes after. Lock the door back in 10 minutes.
Oh, dude, it would make my
you know, that would just. But I might go to that.
And it's like a soundstage in my basement with like different backgrounds, like a bunch of
I have a confession.
You have like
this
the
my first
wood
time
paneling back. Then you have
experience.
Like the
it's not a common character to play against.
Okay. I mean, I think you Wario.
The reflex
to everything you say, I think it's going to be like
no, Wario. Reflex still plays Wario. He just also has been like pocketing as many weird characters as he can. He's like, I'm gonna play Robin and me sword fighters. Like, he's just playing all the weirdest characters.
No DI.
But that's literally because it's that's Reflex. Like, Reflex has the reads on anybody with him playing them for like 5 seconds. Yeah, if you're predictable in any way, Reflex will destroy you. It's really harsh.
Player here?
The Reflex Wonder. Or Reflex Wonderful, sorry.
His
name's Reed Torres. He's one of the top five.
Gonna be a dungeon
in,
and then a sex
Georgia.
Dungeon.
Is that a command grab?
Yes.
Okay.
And then
really strong one. It has like
a
back
end.
It's like one of those smash, but it's a command grab.
Just all different dungeons.
And then dungeon spelled wrong, dungeon.
Boom!
Got the fart.
And that's
like a bouncy house.
Okay.
It takes 45 seconds to half charge and a minute and something to full charge. When it's at full charge, there's some ridiculous combos into it that kill people at like 40%.
Wild Dungeon. Your age cap will talk about laughing kids.
Like on the
project's
charge.
They deserve it.
Alright. Who's got my spot?
I'm in.
Oh,
the teleporter, bro? You're one undefeated, man. You're the king of the hill. Our game was close, though.
Our game was
I'll get you next time, man.
Mewtwo!
Mewtwo!
Give it like the darts voice from the game.
Mewtwo! We will do him! We will do his deck high!
I'm really happy Mewtwo's actually here now. They buffed the crap out of him. Like, he's so fast now, and Bear's real good. He's like Project M Mewtwo now.
But Smash 4.
Which Project M? I know what you mean.
When Project M Mewtwo was a god.
Yeah.
Except
S tier.
Your card is so fun in Project M, but I think it's next to one of my
My favorite character to play in Project M is probably it's either Rob or Squirtle.
Luigi.
Oh yeah, I used to like solo main Squirtle in Project M, but then like I found Snake and I'm like, oh my god.
Moose Squirtle.
Well, you see, the thing is about Project M Luigi is he literally just feels like Melee Luigi.
Yep.
I like Squirtle.
A little bit. Like, certain weird aspects of his nature in Melee are taken. So, like, you don't have to worry about randomly starting with or without his Cyclone charged. That is a weird thing in Melee. Or
get the charge Cyclone.
Walk right into it.
Jeez.
I'm not even going to be mad about it.
You had a charge down beat in Melee?
Yeah, so when Luigi starts out in Melee, like, you know how if you use the Cyclone off stage, you have to use it on stage again to get it charged to use it for recovery? Well, in Melee, sometimes it would start charged and sometimes it wouldn't, and I don't know that anyone ever figured out when it did and didn't. But in Project M, it's just whenever he touches the ground, it's like Marth's side B. He gets it back for recovery. Gives you a little bit of, hey!
I'm being too aggressive. Can I just like my smash?
Yeah, manicure set.
Dude, if you lose this.
Glitter.
Oh.
I ran up and shielded. I forget that KO punch just goes through shields.
Yeah, beats counters also. I always forget that.
Yeah, I get my hand right.
Beats counters. You're next on rotation.
I get to fight you now.
God, I... Little Mac.
That makes me so mad.
You know what I'm talking about? Frick throw.
Yeah, Soul. That's the only guy. Soul, there's a player from Georgia named Knockout. Another one named HBZ. He comes here a few times.
One of the guys over at the shop I go to in Westminster mains Little Mac. But he also mains Captain Falcon, if that tells you about him as a player. I say main. He likes characters with that style.
Okay.
That doesn't matter about the recovery. Likes to just outbox people. Yeah, rush down.
But you gotta take the potatoes out and keep it and let it boil off the water.
I think he gave up on Fox after when Bayonetta was doing it.
Oh, that
was platform
thing.
That was frustrating. You couldn't really do anything about Bayonetta.
He fell so fast that like even Smash DI, you've got to be like super at it.
You can have perfect Smash DI and still get stuck and stuff.
As long as people are headed to it. Yeah, you're losing some oil.
I hope KO punches
you right in
the
slot. But I won't let him
charge pulling the taters out.
I was going to say, he'll charge it passively from hitting you and getting hit.
That's what
I'm talking about. I'm a second
friend of those. Hot oil treatment with that. So your hairs have a patina of mini potato cookings.
You need to,
SG.
Five.
Out of a jump.
You need to approach less. You need to approach less. You have a bad tendency, like, you're playing a walling character, and you're trying to, like, push a wall forward.
Well, I mean, it was working because, like, I can be so aggressive, I outrange him so much in the air.
It's true.
I get him in the air, I can do whatever I want.
It's true, I'm just letting you know, like, that's one of the problems you have whenever you play.
And Little Mac doesn't have an issue with, like, forcing people to approach, right? Because he has no projectiles or anything like that.
Yeah, like, he has to approach.
Yeah, so with a character like Marth, you can just, since he has to approach. Yeah.
The scary thing about Little Mac, though, is how fast he can approach.
And his super armor.
Yeah, and super armor.
It's so
super armor bothers me.
Oh, sheik, I'm scared.
You might want to change controls to...
Yeah. 20 Wait, XO. Why am I player 2 now?
It just so good. Oh, man.
You went in second.
Oh.
I'll look. You're player 2 now.
Sheik. Well, whatever, screw it. I was going to do the year is 22-2 because the sheik goes 2. But, you know, whatever.
Yeah.
We'll just be XO. Don't want to use it too much.
Let's do Omega. That's
Sheik is
okay.
Sheik is the typical character that most melee players go to.
Not giving me the best.
A lot of melee players really like Sheik.
Can you
give
me just a sec to hand warmer? Full hop, short hop.
Yeah. Dash dancing is literally like insanely fast in the game.
I'm just trying to get like the back forth. All right, and so.
Remember,
so
don't
turn
into Zelda for down being.
No, okay, so this is.
Yeah.
What is that?
Bouncing fish.
It's one of your best kill moves.
Okay. Note to self. And so.
Your best tools are basically forward tilt and forward.
That's still a whip with a bomb on it, apparently. That's kind of cool.
It's actually not the whip anymore, so you can't, like, chain people.
Yeah. You can't troll people with it.
God, you can't make it
here. Oh, God. Okay, I think I'm good. Whenever you're ready. Wait. First, let me throw the needles out so it's fair.
Yeah,
all right,
let's go.
3, 2, 1, go.
She charges them right back up.
Yeah,
let's go.
Okay.
I'm gonna touch around.
Told you, Florida. So good. Thing is, you can literally string people like across the stage with this character going to Florida.
I still play like all my characters like I do Jigglypuff, so back air. And I'm also used to. Oh, no, that doesn't work in this game. Obviously, it doesn't. Yeah, down throw. Yeah.
It's okay, your recovery is.
Oh, that shield!
Your recovery is absolutely terrifying.
Oh my god.
And allegedly.
I
was never convicted.
I was proven not convicted.
Never convicted.
Also, as a random thing, you do not have melee sheik down air. So don't use melee sheik down air.
So you want to try this real quick?
It's an actual dive kick.
Dive kick!
So
okay,
if you dive kick off stage like you would in melee,
you're dead.
Fair enough.
Man, I've been thinking, I want to get like the Robert Kardashian hair with like a white streak down the front.
This is like, yeah, the top 10 Randy Orton RKOs that will never stop being funny.
Daddy boy.
So yeah, if I grow my hair out and like slick it back and like like get the white streak down the middle, nice. Like part of the way, like Robert Kardashian.
So to like save your job? Okay, but you also see
Robert
me try to come down with everything but air dodge because I'm not used to air dodge.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You're used to air dodge literally being your doom.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, and down the
oh, and I charge with C-Stick. You're gonna have to get used to that. He says as he messes it up for the 47th time. And he does it again.
Yeah, that's
you
what
know,
I'm like a little white streak.
What's up?
I feel like I should just learn how to play Sheik and stop playing bad characters.
Sheik is
no. Look, here's the thing. What I should be doing is I should just pick up freaking Diddy Kong and call her.
But Yoshi's good though, so why'd you have a Yoshi?
Yoshi's not that good.
He's like A tier.
I know it's out of order, but do you mind if I play against you?
Yeah, sure.
But I'm wondering,
man, I've been on like a
yeah, you guys
OJ one.
Just one, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I want to do
OJ one.
Sheik versus
I haven't Mike. Watched it. I've just been thinking a lot about OJ. Like, how I would
I
do this.
I have to totally Kirby's better.
Oh my god.
He is. He's not melee
he's
Kirby,
not
so yeah.
Thank you.
He's good.
But you can't back those suicide kill though.
No. You can still mash out, or...
No, like, you just can't back throw and go off the ledge with Kirby's melee.
I just, can you do it like on platform?
Do you have
like
a stage preference?
Like,
oh, yeah, if you're on like a platform.
Like with Rob up there, does it do something?
Yeah.
Like,
yeah.
But that's,
oh my god! Look,
Kirby's going, yeah.
Like, okay, that's just the rejected
typical stone. Insect cast
corn. You're covered for black, a rejected black man's bird.
Damn.
Oh, this is what is this move mix?
Yeah,
oh my god!
He's a lot faster too. This is probably the closest you're gonna find to melee puff in this game, I would think.
You're probably- yeah, I can see that.
Oh,
just cause like,
dude,
you're floaty,
like
you have a lot of really good aerials.
Which is we got no rest, so.
You don't have rest.
Not that I- yeah. If it's as bad as Oprah, like-
You do have like down air to up tilt 8,500 bajillion times.
And down air off stage is so rude.
Down air is a semi-spike that you can footstool around.
No, you can down air footstool around.
You can literally drag people under the stage down air and then just jump off their head and they die.
Object of the game, keep Little Mac in the air, right?
Yeah, don't let Little Mac land.
Because then this happens.
This is Ground Game moves the best.
And KO.
Yeah.
Upbeat. Like, get the little hand off. He's just dead.
Yeah, KO punch disappears if he goes into free fall. Or if he goes into, like, hit stun fall. So you just have to kind of find a chance in which he messes up.
I'm gonna try.
Okay.
I would say the best thing to do is just grab him, but sometimes it's really bad because if you go to grab him, he just throws that KO punch your desk.
Can I? Hey, there we go!
You can, but it's not as consistent in this game.
Yeah.
What?
How to
like
jiggle
five
up.
Gallons
of oil. Back here.
You know that scene in that dance movie with like J Lo, where she like pulls the. No, that's the music video.
That's the music video.
Yeah. You know where she pulls the thing and like the water comes down on her.
Yeah.
5 gallons of oil.
Yep.
Fucking gross.
Oh. Fail.
And there's Little Mac.
Yep.
I'm trying to get more.
The Little Mac we all know and hate a lot.
Aw.
Comes some less oil into it.
Oh, I didn't think that was gonna. Okay.
Comes French fry oil into it.
Hey, it does do the trick.
I mean, you're not wrong.
With some mayonnaise.
I'm not gonna lie, I think it was Altai do this once to a Little Mac player, and I'm just kind of mimicking that. He's like, oh, there we go!
Best thing you do with Little Mac, honestly, is just get him off.
But then you wash it.
His recovery is completely booty.
Yeah, but in neutral, just stay on the platform and play Rui in melee, you just stay on platform and there's not much. They can still beat you, obviously, but, you know, that's
not
what
they
It's not where they want to be.
Well, it's also just like melee. It's match dependent. Like you're not gonna camp. You're not gonna camp on top of a platform against Fox.
Well,
because up there is too strong.
Specific
Fox. Yeah. No, Little Mac can't do a whole bunch about you being up there.
Ooh!
However, just so you know, Kevin, if you would have upbeat him right there, he would have died.
Yeah, sorry. I actually...
Remember that at most points in a game, if you upbeat somebody and you're kind of high up in the air already, they'll die.
Thank goodness for jumping on a shield.
Alright, well, all of y'all, I gotta go.
Fine, kick this out. I totally understand.
I'm gonna play some bitches.
Everybody up.
Little Elder Scrolls?
Do what?
Little Elder Scrolls.
Maybe.
I don't know, nerds.
Yeah.
Older Scrolls.
Is that Kirby's dash attack? What the F is that?
I feel like pretty much all the tanks.
I usually just fill in whatever role my team needs. I like my favorite characters to play are Junkrat, D.Va.
I got lucky, dude. That's all.
Oh, yeah, I love D.Va. She's my main.
Okay, so. Who's next? That doesn't count. I'm not king. I took it out of turn.
Oh yeah, it is us too, yeah.
Oh, my bad.
Player 4.
Hey, there we go.
Morph!
Obviously.
Cloud
Gunner?
Sure! Hooray for the most annoying character in the game! Have you seen Cloud be played effectively yet?
Yes, Mewtwo King's Cloud.
It's frustrating.
Who can Nair slash Upright the best? That's the question here.
It's pretty much just like, you see these battlefield platforms? Watch me have one. Alright, here we go.
Have you seen the version of Cloud that they do on MVG's channel where they actually have, they homebrewed up Mewtwo King as Cloud?
Yeah.
That's awesome. No, they gave him like a different thumbnail.
Y'all
roast
everyone,
that's
man.
Great.
I hope y'all roast me.
It's about the
same. Oh, well, that's all true.
So what are your tags? You got your silver or sliver? Sliver? Or silver?
Silver.
Silver, okay. My bad. I can't read it.
Oh, that's hard to read when I'm playing.
Yeah. I and L. What's yours, man?
My actual tag would be oops.
Oops? Okay.
Oops almighty.
Oops almighty. Well, what's your tag, bro? Yeah, like if you were competitive or if this were the tournament or whatever, I don't know. No tag?
Gamzee.
Oh, Gamzee! Oh, I'm sorry. I am gonna have to clean my ears out. Are all Cloud Dittos like this? Just usually trying to
up airs, up airs, up airs, up airs.
Oh, thanks, man.
I did not mean to forward B, but you know, A, B, smash.
Ah! No, yeah. The DJ Nintendo going on.
Yeah.
I read that, so that's important. Yeah.
Oh, I thought I was the one hitting you for a second. Oh, I was gonna charge my limit and wasn't paying attention.
Was Mewtwo King on Mortal
Kombat? Yes, Mewtwo King was on Mortal
Kombat. No, that was not true.
I'm in bed. I thought you were gonna be closer for me.
I know. Don't
I have no clue why I thought you were gonna be closer.
Well, no, because I mean, every single time you've charged that, I've read for a shield. What?
Just read what it says, the text.
Like 1,200 a month instead of 950.
He does.
Shia LaBeouf.
Why?
Get Microsoft Sam to say it, where it's like Shia LaBeouf.
I just got
wrecked. Who's next on the
rotation?
Or
is it me?
You.
Oh, okay.
You live in them?
Yeah.
It's like 8.
Best to you, man.
Sure.
I
I need to get a new one.
Anybody have a silver controller they want to sell me? Because I want to probably a silver. Like, I want to connect it up. I want to get silver on top of this, but then I have more silver, which has got purple.
I had a silver shell, and then I painted it Sonic Blue.
Oh?
How do you feel about this?
Wait, I mean, it's a good blue. Like, blue is my favorite color.
Falco life.
I'm gonna see how good or bad short-hat laser is.
Like, I wanted to get so bad, no more silver shells. So
he's not Melee Falco. He's far from Melee Falco.
He's like,
I know he has the old, he has the new shine, where it's this stupid thing.
And his laser is a lot worse.
Does it still flinch?
Oh, the laser
flinches, yeah.
Okay.
How's it feel to know you've hit me like four times? I hit you twice.
I was looking at that.
My damage.
12 to 16, but like you said, four. There's the rule of Ganon, right? You only need to hit an opponent like X, where X is what, four? Something like that?
Yeah, like one Ganon roll for every four.
You win.
Like S Fox, I get like a really good combo with Fox. He hits me like a one hit and I take out all my fuck down. So dumb.
Oh. Nailed it. Nailed it! Oh, it's a command grab!
Yeah.
I don't know how I didn't realize that, but okay.
Oh, I know how to do that.
Don't run into that.
No. I'm just gonna assume you're being cheeky and trying it out.
I'm trying to do up smashes like that.
Oh, okay.
No smash up.
But I play with AB smash.
Dude, you should be.
Oh, okay.
That's like, boom, got it.
Oh, wrong way. Okay.
Boom. Now I got one
little
one.
No, what have I done? What? I thought I was going to land on the ledge.
Not up here, no.
No, I thought I was going to land, like, actually on the stage and the shield.
Oh, I keep trying to shield that. That doesn't work.
Nope.
Falco, being the gangster, it's not working.
Oh. You stopped letting me have my fun by covering things with hits.
That's how we roll. Personally, he prefers the air, but you know, we take that.
Oh.
Personally, Gandalf wants to get side piece.
Going for the power shield.
It's all about the power shield, man.
Nicki Minaj!
Gosh, juking me over here.
Okay, get him to like the very end of the stage and then do it. Yeah, kind of like roll towards the ledge, like roll there, either way you can get him.
Oh! Falco, we living!
That'd be so funny if it like actually just like dropped.
Ooh, that doesn't work in this game! Okay, note to self. You can't down B them or down air them off the stage like that. It doesn't. Okay.
That's it. How do I get busy?
I'm just gonna poke you to death. That's the object of the game for me. Are you kidding me?
You gotta start with skinny
game. And Ganondorf can't approach at all, as you know.
Yeah,
Ganondorf. His best name is
Ganondorf, yeah.
I think I'll stop it, so.
Oh, fail. Oh, there's no L canceling in this!
Nope. Yeah, no. I keep trying to down him.
Personally,
I mean, it would've killed
I
him,
prefer your mom.
Oh. Falco. I just tried to down him so bad. I kept looking at the up airs. I was like, this is gonna keep happening, but maybe I'll get the down air and he'll just bounce off the stage and fly through. Like,
all right. So
you kill me off the top with the down air from.
Yes.
Yeah,
so it works a lot more in this game than it ever should.
I believe you. I want to do Peach, but that Kirby match.
Good.
Kirby's good.
And I
let's
go FD again.
I think I do want to do Peach, though. I want to get good with Peach.
She's a fun character.
Nice choice in skin, by the way.
Yeah, the I always Daisy, Latin Peach, yeah.
I always pick the red ones.
Do,
Mine is either, like, to me, all the peaches seem tipsy, but the, well, almost all. The two that don't are the bride and Daisy. And the reason they seem tipsy to me is like, oh, did I win? And that was fun! Stuff like that.
See, I think it's funny because she just, like, inherently talks crap to everyone.
Okay, same range. Well, okay, this could go on for a while. Camping with Ryu. Oh, whoa!
I mean, or
that's
he could
what Downbeat does off
get
the stage.
A free stock. Oh, damage lead, run away! Damage lead, run away! What are you doing? Damage lead, run away!
Ah, no, I can't lose it.
Runs off stage. No!
Gotta get the sweet spot, gotta get the sweet spot.
Bro, sweet if you're gonna go with your damage lead, don't let it happen.
Yeah, I'll start looking at
it. Oh. Just do lots of short hop forward airs. That's all you need to do. And then eventually you're just like, down tilt short, you can I win. Like, he's already at kill
percent. That's super armor!
Well, like, I've got, yeah, like, two ways. If you hit me twice, it gets out of it, right?
But for me,
it takes out one hit for sure.
You know you can turn that around.
I meant to, I don't know.
Almost,
it happens, dude.
But yeah, I can't. Literally, you already have him at kill percent.
I'm Peach, I'm super floaty, dude. I mean, I know you know this, though. Heavy but floaty.
Hold on, I'm trying to get the off.
Oh, yeah, yeah, go for it. Do your thing.
Can you down tilt to it?
Oh, you can! Okay! Okay, whoa! You're charging me! Don't charge me, bro!
I got a couple of apartments down there that were like 800-900 square foot. That's not bad for 900.
Oh, you can cancel that.
Like, if I made that money, I could deal with that.
Ooh.
But around here, they're like 600 square feet. So $900.
What am I doing?
That's like, I can also get behind that.
You're looking for a short you can.
Dot eye!
See?
Oh, the shield!
Whenever I play Ryu, I just see how many times I can up tilt you before you get really frustrated and put down your controller.
Alright, we're gonna go for it. I had to. I peaked. It's in the contract. You have to.
Does he drop the turnip back there? And there goes.
Oh, that was with D. Oh, okay, so wrong DI.
That
go the other way.
Doesn't matter, he can kill you at like 70% with that move.
I believe
only
you.
If I didn't trip right now, I was not sure if I stood down.
Oh! Stop charging! Stop charging your smashes! Stop charging smashes!
There you go. There's some Ryu stuff.
Now
I recognize the character.
Yes, I think this is what? Second? Last one? Last one for me, at least. Okay. Ooh. Yeah, you're doing well by just keeping up. I don't want to... You don't want to let me farm the turnips.
I was really confused as to who was about to go flying out right there. It's okay, it's still got one right there.
Oh, nice! Shoryuken!
Ooh, I'm so bad I can't
think of the real Shoryuken.
Do the IRL Shoryuken!
Alright.
I'm out.
My Ryu's terrible.